Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mary Ellen. I am the owner of Blush Butterfly. Today we came to the Dallas market. It is my first time coming here, so I'm very excited to come to bring you guys along with me to experience this together. And so before we came, I passed by the bank to withdraw some cash, so that way in case I see any samples or anything that excites me, I can just go ahead and get it on the spot. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel and let's go ahead and go inside. So when you walk in, you'll see that brown building in the back. That is a World Trade Center, but you'll walk in through this red building first, and you'll check in and they'll give you a badge. Once you're in, you go take the escalator like you saw before, and it'll take you to the brown building, which is a World Trade Center. And this building has 15 floors of just vendors. So this first time around that I went, there was literally nothing going on. No vendors were open. So, but you'll see me going around, at least walking in and checking out like one or two vendors, seeing what they have around. It felt so easy for me to give this up, but I said no, I'm going to make the most of this situation. And so before I even went to look at vendors, I did get my Starbucks coffee. So just to keep that in mind, there is food and Starbucks on the very first floor. When you walk in through the second floor. So here you'll see me in the elevator going down. The map that they give you in the beginning, at the entrance I should say, has where each vendor is located, or at least where like apparel is located. And I did spot this jewelry vendor and that I really loved, and these coin purses that are so cute. Okay, so this is the second day that I went. This was the Dallas market week, and they had an insane amount of vendors, which was well worth it. When I came back, it was so much more exciting because everyone was open. It was Dallas Market Week, and it was full of people. So, and they even have like a runway show. And so this is on my way out, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.